Hello, and welcome back to What Fresh Hell Is This, TJ? My name is the attempt. And here is a pit full of mobs. I tried to make a shelter. A creeper somehow ended up on my shelter and created a bunch of silverfish. So I'm not going to create a shelter. Instead, I'm just going to continue down this pit. Full of miserable, miserable things. Here's a chest, at least. Torches, please. Yeah, that's bread. Where'd he go? Where'd he go up there? So my thought process there was there's a poison spider. Let's jump into the water to stare it down. Oh, there's a creeper on my face. So my thought process there was drat. Time to use up most of my arrows. Not all of my arrows. Please. Oh, I think I'm dead again, but... noise is horrible. What's even in this chest? Nothing! Nothing good! Stuff I could get anyway by grinding. Where's the drop creeper? Can't even block it off. Brr. Finally. There's coal here. Where is it? There it is. Again. Is any more of my stuff still down here? I think it's probably already spawned by now. Yeah. I have coal. Which is very helpful. Take the coal back. Right, feel a little better about our position now. Now we actually have torches. The pit seems to be over. We're heading sloping rather than going straight down. It's easier to navigate. Could have gone much worse. How are those creepers are coming from? There's a little unnerving. I had a shield right now. Okay, good. Right the way down there. The bow drop. Look at that in a moment. Get a stone sword and a stone pick with this. Okay. Got food, so we have to back up again. I think we're in a much better position now. We have plenty of food, wood, some stone tools, some torches. I think this episode is probably going to be a bit shorter once I fast forward everything. But I hope you enjoyed nevertheless. I'll wait for this episode. I shall see you soon.